Prior to introducing DWS, we were using things such as DocuSign, we were using Quill for instant messaging. And it just felt really fragmented for the clients. We were having to ask them to sign into so many different applications. By implementing DWS, we were able to bring everything into one place for the client, which made it really easy for them to access, but also really easy for us as a practice to administer things for them as well. I think at the moment we're up to about 150 clients. We're adding new ones every day. We've actually got a target to get 75% of our client base on DWS by the end of this year. And we're already seeing that, you know, we are so much more productive. If we look at our figures for 2021 compared to both 2020 and 2019, we're already well ahead. The efficiencies that we've seen through DWS has allowed us to significantly increase the profit that we're making within the business. This has been a game changer for us. It's really allowed us to strip back our processes. We've rethought about the way that we're doing things. We're able to turn business around so much quicker now. We're so much more efficient. That whole process from going and meeting a new client to actually transacting business with them has reduced in time significantly. For the number of clients that I've got, I would not be able to go and visit every single one of them face to face. It just wouldn't physically be viable. But by having the platform in place, we're able to see more clients per day. We can demonstrate the client servicing through the portal. We've got an audit trail of what's gone on there. So it's a really robust way of being able to service our clients effectively. We've always branded ourselves as Oakmere. And for us to be able to carry that through to the portal, and the portal's got a real Oakmere feel about it. And so it fits perfectly well within our branding. I would wholeheartedly recommend the platform to other advisors, and in fact I have done.
I now have in excess of 180 clients who are registered and regular users on the platform. It's remarkably easy. It's very intuitive and very easy to work with. And I think most of all, it's very easy for clients to latch onto as well. The benefits of the portal are several. The first is that it is cost effective and does save me time and money. The amount of time that I'm saving by not traveling and by able to connect from one meeting to the next seamlessly and prepare for those meetings is extremely helpful. As advisors, we all know that there is a stress and hard effort put on the body and the mind in traveling and seeing clients and getting somewhere on time, fighting the traffic and the public transport. All of that goes when you have the portal. It also goes for our clients. They also have the convenience of seeing you from their own home. And for me, having lived away from home for two or three nights a week for over 20 years in order to run my business in London, this portal has dramatically and fundamentally changed how it is I run my business and how I live my life. And I've got clients who have been stuck in places like Dubai and India, and further afield clients who have moved to Australia. So a real broad mix of countries. And again, they found the tech worked very well with their devices wherever they've been in the world. I find the cost completely reasonable. It's certainly when compared to my travel costs and my costs of running my business from a transport perspective, it's a great value. It's a great saving for the business and also for my clients. So my travel costs have reduced, and as a result of that, of course, I'm also doing my bit to help with climate change. My carbon footprint has significantly dropped as a result of using this portal. The portal has extended the amount of time I have that I want to give to my career. In the working day, I have far more effective hours as a result of having the portal. That enables me to accelerate my business plans, enables me to look at a realistic timescale of when I want to retire, because I can accelerate the value that I can create for myself and for my clients.
We manage over 700 clients, with 70% of those clients already active on DWS. So there wasn't this requirement for us to all, you know, put down tools so that we had to learn this new system. It was very simple, very straightforward, and easily picked up by both the members of the team and clients as well. Yes, it has definitely brought us closer to our clients from a back office point of view. Previously, you would send a letter or in fact an email. There's no personal touch with either of those forms of communication, whereas DWS does allow us to have video conferencing if we want to, real-time email chats, like having a WhatsApp chat with a client, and the fact that they can see who it is that they're talking to has definitely changed the way in which we are able as a back office team to communicate with our clients, and in a very positive way. From a time travel perspective, DWS has made a huge improvement to our practice. It's meant that we can see more clients because there isn't this issue of travel, and even though travel restrictions have been lifted, our clients have got used to DWS and actually like this as a form because they can invite other family members into the meeting as well that might be more remote, that previously it would have taken us months to organise meetings with family members all over the UK. However, now we can do it straight away. DWS has made a huge cost saving to our business in terms of printing, postage, and also really time that one of our members of the admin team would need to spend physically packaging up letters and brochures and magazine. All of that is gone now with the introduction of DWS. So from a cost point and a time point of view, it's made a huge difference to our business. I would definitely recommend DWS to other operation managers. In fact, I have done to several people that I know. Just the simplicity for not just the team, but also your clients, and the efficiencies, time saving, cost saving. I would highly recommend DWS to anyone.
Anyone had asked me last January, could you conduct client meetings by video? I would have said, absolutely not. Just doesn't work. Our industry is very much a face-to-face thing. You know, it's by looking at someone in the eye and really being able to have that trust and empathy and engagement. But I think the world changed, and we had to change as well. We started using DWS, which was recommended through by another partner. And yeah, it's been great for us in so many ways, and we've never looked back. The easier we can make it for clients, the less kind of steps they are to take, the better. So whereas before, we would have had to have a telephone call, introduce ourselves, build some rapport, engagement, then say we're going to send you some documents, and then try to arrange a meeting. This way, it's just a question of saying, well, listen, why don't we arrange a video call? Just be about sort of say 15, 20 minutes, just so you can kind of see who we are and what we do. And it's a lot more powerful. In terms of conversion, I'd say it's more than 90%. For virtually everyone that we've had that initial chat with and shared documents, we will go on to have a full initial meeting. But I tell you what a real eye-opener was. Actually, it's allowed us to broaden our horizons because we've picked up clients in Scotland, in the Isle of Wight, which frankly, I would probably never have been able to get before. But because of this, ability, and you know, to have a video meeting, to share everything through the portal, we've actually picked up new business. I mean, they love it, absolutely love it. It makes their life so much easier. They know how important it is to get those clients signed up, because as soon as they're signed up, you get the client meeting room out there, we've got documents when we're doing pension transfers. Once they realize everything we do, it makes their life a lot easier as well. I I think just a sign-up process as well, it's incredibly easy. You know, just sending out that activation email, clients can sign up within sort of 30 seconds, and the feedback has been really good. Clients really do like the portal. The audit trail bit is really important, and just for clients to know that they don't have to keep, you know, like reams of paper, because all of this stuff is securely stored and they can go back in any time they want, is something that clients really have responded positively to.